The league-induced dopamine rush is very real, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back, y'all, to the most satisfying league montage you'll see all month, with our next entry showcasing some true-to-form dunking teamwork.
Fight we ever take in a million years. But I like this. I like this fight, actually.
Actually, it's huge. Wait, it's actually huge. It's actually huge. Huge.
That was probably the funniest play I've ever seen.
If you're feeling the satisfaction already, be sure to sub and hit that bell for satisfying league plays on the reg. I guess you could say that this Zilean has perfect timing.
Aber man kann es auch einfach lassen, oder?
Oho!
Ich liebe Wladimir.
Ja!
Genau so.
That was absolute prediction masterclass, ladies and gentlemen. And here it is again in all its slow-mo glory. If chain reactions are Jin's thing, then Static Shock was practically made for him.
Oh, damn. Get down.
Je devrais les calpotes, je veux pas. Mais ça nique ma lane. What the fuck, ce que je viens de lui faire?
This Lux gets kicked from the dragon viewing party, but she is still very determined on crashing it.
Ja, lass Steffen. Ich komme von der Seite mit Gitarren zu nehmen.
BOOM!
Oh, he's silent, isn't he?
Come towards me.
Oh, y'all are the best. Oh, y'all are the best. All right.
Nice.
Nice.
Yumi wants a fish fillet, but she's getting a wicked fillet instead.
Holy shit!
What the?
Perfectly timed takedowns will never get old, and just wait till you see the dominoes start lining up for Jhin.
On the perde, we are 지원 부족, 지원 부족. One day? Oh, I took out the window. One day, Seabar. Oh, I love. I love.
What?
This Katarina is competitive, and they refuse to be shown up by Nico's 3-man ult. Geometry is normally Vel'Koz's thing, but this time he's decided to warp space-time to make his magic happen.
Oh,
hold on.
That's all we have for today's video, all on satisfying plays. Thanks so much for watching. Please leave a like if you did enjoy and subscribe for more videos just like this one. As always, stay safe everybody and have yourselves a wonderful day.